今次 demo 係有 user 想要喺個攞咗而家呢個 curve line 嘅 XYZ 要 exactly 係嗰個 alignment 嘅 perpendicular 嘅，每10米1點。咁但係點樣做呢？我哋可以用inverse 啦，series 2或者 series 4啦。我可以打翻開 inverse 界面。咁首先呢，其實我就可以 import 呢條 alignment 落去先嘅。咁我哋可以揀一條 alignment，然後撳 follow import geometry。咁 import geometry 嘅時候呢，咁我哋可以打alignment 啦，因為佢係一條 horizontal alignment 啫。咁 所以我哋就係要 horizontal alignment。然後呢，就俾一個style 佢啦。跟住我哋就要係一條 single element。咁我哋撳 apply curves。咁我哋就應該倒咗一條 alignment 入去啦。咁我哋可以呢 check 下佢究竟啲 alignment 呢係咪已經倒咗入去？好，咁我睇到呢係倒咗入去啦。咁跟住呢，我哋亦都可以將呢兩條 curve line 呢都 import 去做 alignment 嘅。咁首先，其實或者 features 都可以做到嘅。咁我呢次係用 alignment，咁我就揀咗 alignment。揀曬啲 element，咁你可以 select 曬啦。咁然後咧，我就將條 curve 拉到去，咁我都係 import geometry，跟住可能叫curve line，因為呢條係左邊咧，咁叫佢打 L 啦。咁我因為要將所有 alignment 都係一條嘅，咁佢 join 埋一齊，咁成為一條 single alignment，apply curves，咁你都睇到咧，叫 curve line 咧。就可以咧，就 import 咗入去啦。咁我哋相同嘅方法咧，做埋右手边嗰条。咁我叫 curve line out，apply curves。咁我哋应该咧就已经。而家將幾條 alignment 咧就 import 咗入去啦，咁我就 set 咗 center line 做 active。咁我多次啦，咁我哋可以好簡單咁睇到咧，咁 check integrity 嘅時候咧，咁啊三條 alignment 都倒咗入去啦。咁而家咧user 需要咧就係要 base on center line 咧嘅 trainage，每一點嘅每10米1點咧都要 perpendicular 呢條 center line。咁所以咧，我可以用一個方法咧，就揾翻曬啲 center line 出嚟嘅。咁呢個方法個名咧就叫做就用 station base report，或者 station offset report。咁我用 station offset report。咁首先咧，我揀 horizontal alignment，揀翻啲 center line，然後 include 咧就 interval 每10米1點。跟住我就揀 horizontal alignments。咁咧我就要打 k sin。揀曬呢兩條 alignment，咁我 select 翻呢兩條 alignment 先。其實咧，你都可以用 surface 嘅features 嘅，如果有嘅話。咁我就揀咗之後咧，撳 apply，咁佢就會再做個 report 噶啦。咁喺呢個 report 入邊咧，你可以好清楚睇到啦。咁我喺左手邊嘅 station offset 咧，就睇到譬如 station base report 啦，station offset report 等等啦。咁我哋都可以揾得出嚟嘅。或者 station base coordinate，咁呢個 station base coordinate 你睇下啦，咁佢 base on CL station 啦，curve line L，咁你就可以揾到呢、這個alignment 啦，咁亦都揾到咧喺下邊咧另外一條 alignment 嘅喺右手邊嘅 alignment 嘅一個 lofting easting 嘅，咁同埋佢 offset 喺邊度咧，你都揾得好清楚。跟住咧，我哋將呢個 report 咧 save 咗佢。咁我 save 嘅時候咧，咁我就揀翻佢做一個 Excel，咁我叫 station base report 啦，save。咁 save 完之後咧，咁我哋咧可以打翻開個 Excel。咁喺 Excel 入邊咧，你係清楚睇到啦。咁啊，我哋因為想要咧每一點嘅高度，咁而家係零嘅，咁我就攞翻呢兩行先。然後咧，我就做一個 copy，然後就放喺下張 sheet。我要咧跟住倒翻入去 inverse 咧，做一個 focal point。 我會比較pawn名嘅啲嘅，因為比較容易陣間攞翻嚟用，咁我就要揀翻佢。咁同樣啦，我喺右手邊我都會揀翻佢嘅。咁我 sell 曬啲 pawn， 咁我 save 一次，然後咧我哋將呢一張 sheet 咧 export 做一個 CSV。 叫 station ne csv， 咁咪 ne， 好，跟住咧我哋翻返去 invoice 度，咁喺 invoice 入边咧，我哋将个 csv 倒翻入去做一个 cocoa point， 咁我就用 test import wizard， 咁呢度咧我拣 cocoa point， 拣翻头先张 csv， 咁呢度转 all files 啊。 咁 OK， 跟住 import 去。咁 import 嘅時候咧，我揀翻佢做 point man 呢個 lofting， 跟住 easting， 然後 finish。Yes。咁咧就將所 point 咧都曬去度做 cocoa 啦。咁而家第一件事咧，我要 check 下啲 point 咧嘅位置啱唔啱。咁所以咧我就可以撳 geometry， view geometry， 後尾上到 annotation。我就 annotate the pawn， 同埋喺 Google Pawn 撳 sync apply， 咁你見到咧 the pawn 咧，而家咧每一個咧都係喺個10嘅 interval 入邊嘅啦。咁你可以用個 pointer 啦，或者 mouse highlight 佢，咁你睇到佢 pawn 名喺邊度嘅。好啦，咁而家呢隻 Google Pawn 咧就係我要嘅一啲即係 information。咁我點樣可以俾埋高度佢咧？ 咁喺畫面上面咧，你見到好多 spot level， 咁我哋 base on 呢個咧 create 翻個 DTM 出嚟，咁然後咧我哋就 drop 啲 point 落去。咁我哋睇翻啲 level 咧，呢 point 嘅 level 咧，全部係一個叫 elevation level。咁我就喺個 surface 度用一個叫 import surface。咁我俾新名佢啦，可能叫做SBU 嘅 surface。 跟住入嘅時候咧就 level 啦，然後咧就用 elevation 呢一行嘅一個用 elevation 呢個 level import 曬入去，用曬所有 elevation 啦。咁俾個 part 名咧叫 spot， 然後 default style 咧咁我可以俾個叫做 etopo random， 然後 random point apply 完之後咧你就見到佢就 build 出嚟噶啦。跟住咧我哋再做個 triangulate。 咁你可以咧 view 下呢個 triangulation 啱唔啱？咁呢個就係個 triangulation 嘅 result。咁之後咧，我哋就可以咧去 drop 俾個高度去啦。咁樣做嘅方法咧好簡單啫。咁我哋喺翻 geometry utility。咁喺 utility 入邊咧有一個叫 assign elevation 嘅。 咁我哋就揀 pawn， 俾粒星佢，揀曬佢啦。然後 surface SBU surface apply close， 咁你就會發覺咧，所有嘅 pawn 咧幾高度咧都攞翻曬翻嚟啦。咁要翻呢一個 report 度出嚟咧，咁好簡單啫 ，tools 啊 ，XML view geometry， 咁喺呢度咧，我揀曬所有星嘅 style。 apply， 咁跟住你喺左手邊咧揀一個叫做 list coordinate， 咁佢會出翻曬所有嘅 point 出嚟，有埋 number， 咁呢個咧就係對應 report 嘅方法，咁你就繼續啦 ，save 做，咁你可以繼續 save 去做CSV 或者其他 format 俾你做 reporting。